Mi piace con lei della flora. In altre città d'Europa tenerla da dietro e sbanfare la roma. Mentre cucina qualcosa di appetitoso. Bere, guardare dei documentari è sull'universo e su come funziona. È la via di Carlito, ma con un lieto fine.
I'm stupid. Do you think I'm back crazy having you on my mind? Do you think I'm helpless? My algebra gon' equal you every time. Do you think I'm calling? Do you think I'm calling out every night? Girl, I've fallen for you.
Oh my God, baby, don't you see? I got everything. sure you've heard this all before. Sure you look familiar. Sure the cost of living keep on rising with no limits. Name the name of politician, give up about your feelings. Name a single trend that didn't end up like a gimmick. Think there's something in the water. Tell me what the mission is. Icy lit showers, cold word, Flint, Michigan. Tire match my melanin. Black on black is militant. Represents my diligence. I see through that privilege. Something's in the water. Churches now, something's in the water. Tell me what the mission is. Just another citizen that sacrificed my discipline. Still don't know my origin, still don't know who's listening. Still can't tell the difference between strength and my conditioning. Something's in the water.
Top talent, but today in a new team. How's he going to get on? Well, follow it with us, and it's live. Welcome to you all. Alan Smith alongside me, Martin Tyler, and welcome to you all to Premier League football again. The opening game coming right up. The game today, Liverpool against West Ham United.
Yeah, always a big day, Martin. The opening day of the campaign, special. And for the home team here, high hopes, I think, are going for Champions League place. Certainly think they're capable of doing it. Coming up against a side that has also got it in them to find a Europa League spot, I think. Maybe not much more than that.
Slip through. Super reflexes from the goalkeeper. This is the Liverpool side. Roberto Firmino plays with Sadio Mane out wide. And the last player on the team sheet is the one main forward. West Ham United's lineup is this. Lucas Fabianski plays in goal. Jorginho Wijnaldum starts, making his debut. And today, it's just the one striker in the side. Really in the clear now, in on goal. Well done, the goalkeeper. He was really exposed.
Yeah, it was a good break, and you did fancy the player bearing down on goal, but fair play to the keeper.
Jack Wilshere probing away, trying to find room for a shot, maybe. Only partially away from danger. Got the ball, and they're going at the opposition with speed, trying to slip it through. In a goal and into the net from Mohamed Salah.
Salah's got so much better than that, timing his run off the back of defenders.
Well, he knew exactly where the goalkeeper was going, and he just steered it past him into the bottom corner.
Yeah, he's a fine finisher, this boy, and never panics, passes it into that corner.
Now, this looks promising. Bit of space to go forward into with the ball. And they've spread it out wide here. Well, he has cleared the danger. Got it away from the danger. Corner now for Liverpool. Swung in from the corner. Well, that's good defending. And here's the shot. The defenders managed to get in the way there. So it's the big day for the manager. A competitive match with his new team.
Yeah, he's fair to be nervous, isn't he? Because you want to get off to a good start.
Marco Arnautovic. Coming on strong and looking to play their way through now. And that will be Liverpool's throw-in. Fabinho. Roberto Firmino. Roberto Firmino. Salah. Goal! Off the post and in. That was perhaps the place where it was impossible to save it. No goalkeeper could have reached that. He clips the post on the way in.
Yeah, really good strike. He took it early as well, and I think that's what caught the goalie off guard as much as anything.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. And he's in, and an opportunity to help their chances now. Goalkeeper can only parry it out. We've given it straight to the opposition. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Put into the middle. Break quickly when they get possession. Every time you watch Liverpool, you expect them to score. They've done that. And half-time coming close, they're looking OK.
They're looking OK, but it's still...
He's got his shot off now. Couldn't quite keep it down, just over the top.
Yeah, just leaning back a touch, got under it. Not bad effort, though.
Wijnaldum. Diop. Jack Wilshere. And Arnautovic. And a try one now. Well, in these circumstances, he's got to take that chance.
Well, he certainly has. That's going to lift the team that's already ahead, and I think they're going to go on and win this now.
Plenty of space out wide, and they're going to use it. That's a good interception. Despite the idea of spreading the play, was a good one. The fourth official is looking for teammates in the middle. Here's a chance, goalkeeper exposed. Good clearance. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. And the referee has blown to signal the start of the second half. Marco Arnautovic. Wijnaldum. Wijnaldum couldn't keep it.
Mane.
Roberto Firmino. Cleared the ball.
Throw in for Liverpool.
Roberto Firmino. Mane.
He wants to play on the shoulder of the last defender. He's just got to get it right. It's all about timing.
A brilliant first half from this fella.
Oh, it was a top performance in that first half. Couple of goals for him, and everything he tried came off. He scared that defence to death, and he'd just be hoping to do the same in the second half.
Picked off that pass, and now he's got the ball and a chance to create something. Neatly intercepted.
What do you think about West Ham's next game?
They're playing Bournemouth in their next match, and I think it's a one-goal game here either way.
Mane's passing behind. Salah! Salah! That was a puff-out-your-cheeks moment, and Shu got away with it.
Well, there's going to be an alteration now, and with the team trailing, you can understand why he's going to make it.
Good defensive clearance there. It's unlike him, really, to play the ball straight to the opposition. It's a big deal that we can tell you about, and just look at the club involved. It's Juventus who made this signing.
Yeah, and I think both part.
They can get one back now. Well, that needed a more subtle touch. He's gone for power, and he's nowhere near.
Well, I don't think he kept his head down, actually. Probably thought he'd scored before he'd even hit it.
It's Mane. Untidy work from Sadio Mane. Well, he saw the guy he could switch the play to and came up with a pass as well. Excellent. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Wijnaldum into the attacking third. Now Sadio Mane probing the pass. Looks the goalkeeper in the eye. A penalty. Well, well, well. Ooh, it's yellow, Alan.
I'm a bit surprised because I thought he was through on goal there.
Saved by the goalkeeper. That's a very good goal. Three of the best. He's made them pay. And that completes a wonderful hat-trick. They will be signing the match ball for him afterwards because of a hat-trick.
Yeah, he won't forget this day in a hurry. Top stuff from him.
One team really on their game today, the other very off-colour.
To be replaced by
Wijnaldum. West Ham want to make a change. Crafting the through pass. And the ball knocked away long. And that's good support as they build this attack. Mane. Oh, that's what we've come to see. That's a brilliant goal.
Well, good finish, no doubt, Martin. But what about the play before that? What about the passing? Wonderful team effort.
For Liverpool, it is looking pretty much now that the victory is assured.
Well, it's an enviable situation for them. Should be home and hosed.
Let's have another peek at that goal. I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team that are racking up the goals. Going to be a change for West Ham coming up. Just working away to try and find an opening. And Arnautovic. Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain. We're down now to the last 6 minutes. Well, suddenly they could be on the... Looking for a through ball. Salah. Gone for placement, but his bearing's wrong.
Lanzini. Obiang. Wijnaldum. Came in with a challenge. Jorginho, Wijnaldum. Oh, chance! Good connection, just off target, over the top.
Yeah, that has flown off his foot.
And the time to be added on here is a minimum of 3 minutes. It's Mane. Mohamed Salah. They've got it away from the danger. Just 1 minute left on the clock. And that's